In this video, we learn to find limit of 1 minus cosine of x upon x times natural log of 1 plus x as x approaches 0. In the above, at x is equal to 0, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator is equal to 0. The above fact implies that the limit is in 0 upon 0 indeterminate form. We will avoid this indeterminate form by application of trigonometry identity. Let L be equal to limit of 1 minus cosine of x upon x times natural log of 1 plus x as x approaches 0. We know 1 minus cosine of x is equal to 2 times square of sine of half of x. The video appearing at the upper right corner verifies this identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, after application of the above identity gives us L is equal to limit of 2 times square of sine of half of x upon x times natural log of 1 plus x as x approaches 0. If we multiply and divide an expression by a common expression, the value of the expression remains same. So here, I have multiplied the denominator by 4 times x and divided it by 4 times x. We can rewrite the above expression as L is equal to limit of 2 upon 4 times square of sine of half of x upon square of x upon 4 times 1 upon natural log of 1 plus x upon x as x approaches 0. After cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator and application of properties of limits, we can rewrite the above expression as L is equal to half times square of limit of sine of half of x upon half of x times 1 upon limit of natural log of 1 plus x upon x as x approaches 0. We know, as x approaches 0, half of x also approaches 0. As half of x approaches 0, sine of half of x upon half of x approaches 1. The video appearing at the upper right corner verifies this identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. And we also know, as x approaches 0, natural log of 1 plus x upon x approaches 1. The video appearing at the upper right corner verifies this identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, application of the above two facts implies value of limit L is equal to half. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.